But given the amount of excess funding floating around, to suggest that the Board of Ed should make do with a marginally $95,000 increase, knowing full well that the majority of its $3 million deficit is the result of state mandated programs for which state funding has been and continues to be withheld, is both ludicrous and insulting. The rainy day is here.